In this video, you will learn how to display the word count in Google Docs. In Google Docs, head over to Tools, Word Count, and as you can see, there is a keyboard shortcut. You're seeing the version on my Mac computer, so I click on Word Count. There you go, I see pages, words, character, and so on and so forth. So this is great for quickly checking how many words have you written, maybe if you have a maximum allowed words for whatever you're writing. And if you want this to be displayed while you're writing your document, you just tick the box here, click on OK, and XYZ, ABC, and now we see here the word count has been updated. I can click on this little arrow, and now the further information is also displayed. Now, if I want to make this go away altogether, again, I head over to Tools, Word Count, untick the box, OK, and I'm good to go. If you've learned something, then please leave us a like. And please also consider subscribing to this YouTube channel because every week we publish new video tutorials about Google Docs, Sheets, and so on. And I don't want you missing out on any of those videos.